Hi, today let me share about the WhatsApp status to download. First, we have to go to the YouTube. Then select your preferred WhatsApp status song. Then click copy. It means you are copying the URL address. Then go back to your home. Then select your reader application. Now click the search button at your right side. Now search for YT MP3 and choose the first search. Okay, now you can insert your video URL by paste and click convert. In a while, your video URL will appear and click download. And you can notice that your video is downloading at your screen bottom. Here I'm select download file to download my video and save the file. Okay, now you can go back to the home reader screen and go to download file. And you can go click the three dot button at your WhatsApp status song and click share button to save your video. Okay, now you can go back to your home screen and you can check in your gallery your file that you saved earlier. Now the last step, you can go to the WhatsApp to save your video at your status. Hope you like my video and thank you for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel.